Well, folks, it's Jamil Sweat for Gunstar Reviews, and today we're here in Peoria, Arizona at Cowtown, USA. And today, you guys have been waiting for this for a long time, and we finally have it. This is the 870 shotgun that we had a couple of years ago. We used it in the side-by-side shooting, and we told you we were going to do this project. The stocks of the original shotgun went to Dave on his shotgun, on his 870. And actually, I was going to send this to Remington, but then I remembered there's a really good company here in Arizona called Vancomp, who does a lot of really good work on 870s and shotguns in general. So what did Vanc do to it? Number one, they installed their sights, front and rear sight, Ghost Ring sights with the rail. They did the porting on the barrel. They did their magic on the barrel. And we installed what is called the FlexiTab upgrade on the 870. This Remington, I did some research, is from the 70s. Actually, from the 60s, excuse me. And actually, this used to belong to the California Highway Patrol. I'm gonna show you some pictures. It says OHB on it, but actually it's an overstamp from CHP. So it's a 12 gauge. They also added their sight saddle system that is removable. Basically, the Velcro stays there on an aluminum plate, and you can put different loads on different sight saddles on it without having to unload them and load them back up again. They tuned their whole action on it and their trigger and added their dome safety on it, which is great. It's easy to access. Originally, I was gonna make it really tactical and use some Magpul stocks on it, but I decided to go retro and have the original stocks that would have been on the shotgun back in the 60s. The guys from Bang happened to have a set there. They're not beautiful, but they actually have a lot of character to them. So let's go ahead and shoot it, see how it feels. There you have it. Pattern is pretty tight. We're about 15 yards from the target here. We're using birdshot first. We're gonna try some buckshot. We have some federal buckshot here, which is reduced recoil buckshot, and see how it performs. Come with me, we're gonna paint the target and be right back. Okay, we're all loaded up. This is 9-pellet low recoil buckshot. It died. I swear it wasn't me. He just got sick and tired of getting shot. So folks, this is a great shotgun. Vancomp did a fantastic job. I tell you what, if you have an older shotgun or even a new one and you want to make a good shotgun even better, think about Vancomp. Great company, great people, great service. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Remember, be safe and have fun at the range.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our patron page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.